Okay, hi you guys. I'm just here recording. Watching some stuff on the internet, but I don't really know what battery percentage my phone is at, but I wanted to come to you guys with a recording. I don't know. I just wanted to come to you guys with some things. I don't know. So I'm here in my bedroom, just hanging out, having a good time. role playing. You know, imaginative role playing in here, if you will. I'm by myself, but in this recording, I wanted to say that I wanted to actually say that I'm a logical female, but I'm also emotional. Okay, so in this recording, I want to say that I am a logical female, but I'm also emotional. So, this in turn means that, I don't know, just, I'm just willing to take things, like, as they are, as they're supposed to be. In this modern time. Because, you know, I know that modern men out there are dealing with modern females that, you know, that just will not take them for who they are. And this in turn is a sad, sad state of event. So... You know, in turn, I'm more of a logical female who is still emotional, who can be emotional, but I'm willing to take things to a more logical standpoint because me here right now. I feel like I am in need to be more more logical in my approach according to men for men's needs so I don't know you guys, it's interesting because within my spiritual storyline. Within my spiritual storyline, I was created in Harad, Middle Earth. So, I have a father who is a melanated, he's heavily melanated, but he looks like an elf guy. So, this in turn makes me, within my spiritual storyline, this in turn makes me a Umbralil, an Umbaril, who was made in Umbar, you know, but she had a soul that was encapsulated within a gem, within a diamond, so to speak. So I have to say, like, you know, within this life now, though, within this life now, like, I now realize that I'm here to cater to the to the alpha masculine, to the alpha masculine, like what he needs, you know, to cater to what he represents. It's really bizarre, but, you know, it's October, so, it's October, so things are gonna get a little bizarre, here in this season, right now. You gotta expect that, but, you know, I'm in this recording saying that, you know, I'm more of a feminine soul who is, she's supposed to accustom herself to, the more alpha masculine need. the more alpha masculine need in this life. And this is all because, I think that, you know, they need help and everything in the spiritual realms. This is why. You know what I have to say in this recording, though, like, you know, I have a divine feminine force with me. I call her Asherah, and, you know what, I tried to, you know what, on an online game, I tried to, name my character Asherah, and, it wouldn't let me, because, they thought it was, like, too, you know, it's almost like they thought it was too religious sounding or something. So, like, you know, on that online game, they didn't allow me to have the name Asherah, but, you know, they allowed me to have some kind of different name that, you know, that was similar to it. But, so, yeah, I mean, this goes to show that, you know, women in today's day, they're supposed to cater to their man who they're with right now. But women in today's day, they're not with that man for love. They're not. They most certainly are not with that man for love. They are not. So, you know, I'm just here chilling in my bedroom. I don't know how long this recording is, but it's probably been a long time, but, you know, I'm here drinking, I'm here having a good time, just, you know, trying to vibe with myself, you know, just trying to vibe with, you know, relatable energies and all that. As you can see here, I have a drink. This wine is called Sweet Red Blend by Barefoot. It's a pretty good wine, actually. It's pretty good. I still have most of it left to drink. So I'm just gonna continue to role play. And, just feel good about myself. I recommend you guys do the same if you guys view my channel. you know, I'm trying not to, I'm trying not to think about, you know, the more sad, depressing kind of, you know, just what life's bringing to us. Just trying to stay more lighthearted, you know. I'm watching this guy called LA Beast. He's trying different things on the internet. Of course, my dog is barking. He barks at everything. So, my spouse, he's not supposed to get back until like 10 o'clock tonight. So I'm just here hanging out, trying to chill, have a good time. So, I mean, if you guys like this video, thumbs it up, please. And, that's it, I guess. I mean, I'll just share this on my channel. I'm just here role-playing. Spiritually role-playing. I guess the neighbors are making noise, like, back over there, but... There's something that my dog's always barking at. It's no different. So, as I end this recording, like, I just want to say that I'm a starseed. I'm trying to make a change in, the energy algorithms and all of that. I have to say that I'm a starseed here trying to change the energy algorithms and all of that. And it's like, whether you guys take this video serious or not, it's just like, I don't care at this point. It's just, just as long as the message gets out. Alright, well, I'll talk to you guys later then. Okay, hope you like this video. Bye. Talk to you again soon.